When a goofy-ass game like Trombone Champ comes along, there's usually a pretty dedicated modding community ready to put even more goofy-ass content into the game. So that's why you get stuff like this.